Hello guys, today we are going to show you how to cover faces or vehicle number plates in Final Cut Pro 10. I've been trying to find out how to do that for quite a while, and I was spending money on plugins for that, but I realized it's quite easy to do it in Final Cut Pro 10, and today I'm going to show you how it is done. Okay, let's get started. Now, I've got a clip here, which you can see on the left. And this clip, I'm going to copy it and paste it. So, do Command C to copy and Command V to paste. So, as you can see, it's two of them now. Okay, now I'll put it in front of the timeline. And I will go to Elements, and then I'll go to Shapes, and I'll drag that over the first one, and I'll get it to the half of it, where to basically cover one part of the frame, the clip, and then I will start to blur the vehicle that I want to once the vehicle appears in the clip. Now that's this motorcycle here. Once it comes in as a number plate, I will start to cover it. So let me play the clip. So as you can see, it just started coming up. So what I will do now, this is a circle, I don't want a circle. So I will go to Shapes. And I will change that to, that's a square number plate for motorbikes. So go to Square and I go to Transform. I go to Transform. And then let me make this smaller so I can see the edges. So that's the edge. And I can transform that. And I can drag that to covers. Covers that. Okay. Now, what we want to do after that is to create tracking and key points. So I'll click on here so that I can get the first key point. And then I would do a shift right on the, I'm using an Apple, so on the Apple keyboard, so shift right so that it will move, or shift left, it will move and track the number plates. Okay, so do a shift, and that has moved, hasn't it? Yep, so it will follow each clip. So let me drag that to there, and then again, so you keep dragging it until it covers where you think the thing will be, the number plate will be. It's actually in the right place. So that one, so I keep dragging it. Shift right. Drag it frame by frame. Shift right. It's quite a lengthy thing to do, but I'm taking my time to do it, so that it covers it all the time. So that's in. Okay, move it slightly to the left. Left. So just keep moving it, covering it, so that you don't see the So when it's in a straight line, you don't necessarily need to move it, but just lightly. So all I'm doing now is shift right, shift right, shift right. Move the light, center it. I'm not doing it perfectly center, I'm just doing it to the tutorial just to show how it's done. Okay, so you get the idea. Smooth there. So that's it, that's the end of the clip, so that's it, finished. Now we've done that, what we'll do now is to click on the clip and click on video and then click on blend mode, go to stencil luma, we go to effects, go to blur and go to custom blur, we'll click on that, drag it and drag it to the bottom clip, and then we select both clips, right click and go to new composite clip. So now it has blurred that image. And it will ask you to save it as a clip 3, and it comes into 1. Then now we drag this bottom clip underneath. So now we have gotten our blurred clip. So let's play it and see. So as you can see, the motorbike has got the number plates blurred as it's going. So that's a fast way to blur your faces or number plate or whatever you want to blur in a video in Final Cut. Hope you find that helpful, and that's just a quick tutorial on how to do that. And please subscribe and please give us a like, and I'll try and do more interesting videos, and thank you.